In this video, we will explain our new feature, the Synchronizer. This functionality makes you able to copy actions performed in one profile to other browser profiles. To activate this functionality, you must first select a profile from which the browser actions are copied. This profile is called the Main Synchronizer. You can set up the Main Synchronizer by clicking on the three bullet icon and then choosing the option Start Browser as Main Synchronizer. Then select the other profiles you wish to use and click on Start Browser or Browsers as Dependent Synchronizer. The browser actions from the main profile are copied to these profiles. Then go to the Synchronizer section. This is the management panel for the Synchronizer. In the management panel, you can perform a number of actions. These are as follows: stopping the Synchronizer, navigating to a specific URL, resize windows to main synchronizer profile, bringing profiles to the front, closing tabs, the tile of the selected windows, and overlapping the browser profiles. Important! If you want to use the synchronizer, it is important that all browser profiles have the same size. That's why you should always use the resize windows to main synchronizer option first. Now it's time to get started with the synchronizer. We do this by first lifting the profiles onto the screen. As you can see, the clicks and things typed are now copied to all three browser profiles, and you can easily copy repetitive actions to multiple browser profiles. If you still have any questions about this new feature, or if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video.